IIT Alumni Industry Interaction Center and also the Alumni Trust. So we all now work as a team, which brings in a lot more amount of synergy now. The focus of the association during the past year was encouraging entrepreneurship by arranging events like interactive workshop, panel discussions, networking events, bringing together successful entrepreneurs and budding student entrepreneurs. This so far we have conducted about 3 programs with entrepreneurs from IIT as well as even from outside. For example, we had them in Kanwal Reiki, who was the founder of TAI and to IIT, and then he came and addressed the students. So in fact, we'll be having more number of programs in the future. Secondly, we have been opening up new chapters. This year opened up one in Singapore and one in Hyderabad. We are likely to open 2 more chapters, one in Mysore and one in Calcutta. Outside the country also, in fact, probably we may be opening up centers along with the, alumni relations office. Thirdly, well, as I said, we are also involved with the, in fact, society, which now we just have made a beginning. What we have done so far is, briefly, we have refurbished the schools in IIT neighborhood, which were affected badly by the flood. After the flood, I just sent a mail, and I just collected 15 lakh rupees, which was really, I just couldn't believe it. One simple mail, and the alumni responded very, very generously. With this, we have given money to the schools in and around IIT, one in Velachery, and one in Tambaram, and one in Besant Nagar, because we had to replay them in benches, right, and then their laboratory equipment, and also their PCs and laptops and so on and so forth. It was a great project. The second project was we have donated bicycles to the employees of Ozone Organization, IIT Madras. We donated more than 100 bicycles. It was a great event. I really loved the event. Well, Bhaskar Ramurthy was there in the event. This is the only event, I think, in IIT where we had 100% attendance with all their families. All the people who got, everybody came along with his family, and I could see the joy in their face when they got cycles. It was a very nice event. And we are now exploring the feasibility of alumni adopting villages of their choice. We are working with one of the alumni companies called Listed Technologies. They help us in conducting a study of various villages, and they just tell us, what is available and what are they looking for. Then we try to do a matching. We ask alumni whether anybody would like to adopt it. Now IIT Madras is also doing a lot of work in CSR. So we are going back to the faculty also, ask them for assistance, support. This project is now slowly taking off, and we hope to and have much greater. In fact, the first village has been identified. It could be a pilot, and it will, in fact, start as soon as the students are and back in the campus. We have got the support of around 250 students now to work on this project. So I'm sure this also will really go to even flying start. And the last thing is the alumni database, which everybody knows that we have to keep on working, updating, right? And the work, in fact, goes on. The same time, we know that the, our website has become obsolete. So we are going to build a state-of-the-art, portal, offering all kind of services. We have started the work, maybe another 2 or 3 months. In fact, we will formally launch the portal. Then the final thing is, we also are working now. In fact, we have formed an association of the presidents of the alumni associations of 8 IITs. The first 5, plus Guwahati, and BHU, and Roorkee. And we feel that there is a role for them in Pan-IIT. So we are trying to revive Pan-IIT. If everything goes on well, we are working on it. By end of August, I think Pan-IIT will be again back in business. Probably we'll be having an event before the end of this year. So we had a great year working closely with all the stakeholders, and we look forward to a more exciting and meaningful second year. And thank you very much.
The minutes of the last AGM, the previous year AGM, is in the booklet that you have received. So we have the ratification of the minutes of the previous AGM. May I now request Professor Bhaskar Ramurthy, Director IIT Madras, Patron IIT Ma, to address our members. Welcome, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Lata. Thank you, Mohan, Ravi, Dalton. Thanks to all of you for attending this meeting. It's a great pleasure to be here again. This is now my, fifth year. It's on my 5-year term is coming to an end, but I don't know if this is the fifth or fourth AGM, because it might have been, I think the first one might have been over before I took over, I'm not sure, in this 5-year period. But I've seen this, strength growing, both in terms of interest, attendance, focus. This is, of course, true of all our alumni relations across the board, with chapters across the world, in all major cities in India, plus other parts of the world, and as well as in terms of the footfall on campus, the level of engagement that we are having with faculty in different, various ways. In fact, I believe that there is a lot more that can be done. There's a huge potential. Various people meet me at various times, and sort of trial balloons are floated. What can be done, what can't be done. But I think it takes effort to find common ground, to figure out exactly what can be made to work that both suits what the alumnus is looking for and what the institute needs. We just are expanding our ability to make those connections and to forge them. Certainly our connections